Hi guys, my name is Jayant Bhatt. Today I am going to show you how to extrude polygons along a path, but there is a problem I was suffering from last 3 days. Finally I just resolved my problem now, as you can see in the video. So here we go. Now you can see that I am again stuck. It just reversed my path. So how can I fix it? You can see that deselect all and go to select curve, go to polygons, surfaces, edit curves, reverse curve direction. So select vertex, faces,
edit
curves, polygons, go to edit mesh and extrude. So my problem is fixed, but there is problem. It is just because of divisions. So if we decrease the divisions values, finally fix. Thank you.